say there's a couple of key points. You know, we have made, I think the city and the police department have made a one church commitment to this neighborhood. We've opened recently a substation up the street on Bridge Street, and I think that's indicative of the type of commitment we have to the neighborhood. We've really increased, I think, our outreach in the neighborhood. We've put more officers in uniform, walking and bicycling around here. And I think what you've seen recently is each one of these incidents that has happened in this neighborhood, I think we've worked together. The community and the police department have worked together, and we've addressed each one of these incidents. We've made numerous apprehensions and arrests. We've seized weapons. We've seized, including several firearms around here. And so I think we're really working. I think what we have to do is continue to focus on the cooperation and the outreach with each other so that we work together to solve some of these challenges.